To endure winter, the group huddles together, merging their bodies into a single mass for the greater good of the colony. They work together, move together, never alone, always as one, making the most of the winter months together.